Welcome back to Mass Effect 3.
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus.
Taking enemy fire from Pacific Teltech 4.
Direct reinforcements to that location and confirmed.
There's always more.
More incoming.
You don't say.
Don't let him take cover in the lab.
And we will.
PC-732, the Yog, has been authorized for covert uplift. They are ideal candidates for expanding Salarian influence with full deniability. The risk is minimal.
Easy to say until you've had to fight a Yog face to face.
Careful. There goes the next Shadow Broker.
Could have sworn he was muttering to Sony the whole time.
Some texture bugs, probably. Not too big of a problem, though. Probably should close the game and fix that problem, the bug. Because that's why it exists, right?
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reaper's left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Cerberus likely to target. Hurry, next checkpoint!
Hang on, we're trying to get to you, Morton.
You will not have them. Now while I breathe. Go to hell. I'll send you there myself.
Cerberus isn't fooling around.
The end of a cycle always marks the beginning of chaos.
Major.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
Not have one of those.
Go, Commander! I'll cover you!
There is...
One. Your orders on a hold position and block access to next checkpoint.
There is an... Yes. It's not like you were... You weren't there... On, Eden Prime. Let's see.
We have to take out those turrets.
Don't worry. Damn. They'll be dead soon enough. They don't stand a goddamn chance.
Good. They're all dead.
Yes.
Checkpoint. I'm sure Cerberus isn't done.
Nor are we. Wait.
Go, Commander, before they get to the Krogan.
Yeah, with all my respect for you, Kiryu. Where's that damn pistol?
Always a pleasure to watch you work, Commander.
He's got a mattock, or what the hell does he have? And I find it odd, I'm thinking about that Sari story on the Citadel. The Joker's sister, guess so. Why couldn't she use the Marauder guns?
Cerberus must have been tipped off. They got here too fast.
Every war has its traitors.
Yes, with the exception that this one will see the end of all life as we know it if we don't stop them. Get the fuck out of my way.
I'm headed up top.
Alright, we do need to go up there, but first let's see if we missed anything. No files, nothing, huh? Ah. And Cerberus are the bad guys? Really?
Your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
But I'd like to. Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
They keep coming.
We found the Krogan.
Yes, you did. They also found Shepard, who will love nothing more than to kill every single one of you. Wait.
Looks clear now. Let's get the hell out of here.
What?
Get your ass up here. I can't fly around forever.
The female's on the way up to the landing area.
You pull this off, and I'm making you an honorary Krogan.
Well, I just went around headbutting people, Rex. I'd say I earned that right.
I think we're almost there.
Reinforcement, you say? that right there is Garrus Vakarian.
Appear safe. Need final approval now, Shepard.
Yes, Shepard.
Shepard, don't delay. Please authorize final release. Can't leave otherwise.
Yes.
Shepard, you must authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
You've got guns. Use them.
Door is damaged. Can't get out.
Stay clear. I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable.
That's some serious firepower. Maybe we can crack it open.
There can be no maybe.
Well, shit.
It's done.
Yes.
Yeah, watch out. Still got Cerberus troopers left.
Nope. Or we do. All right, we'll charge this guy.
Let's make this quick.
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?
A deal with the Dalatras, probably. Come on, who let Cerberus get past the Salarian fleet on Sur'Kesh, their fucking homeworld? Who let them get past their defenses?
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible. We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good. Hack it out.
You have the female, Rex. A cure for the rest of your people can come later.
That wasn't the deal.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
Unless every Krogan gets the cure, there's no Alliance.
Morton, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
You're looking at it.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
Let's hope the food's gotten better.
Formulating a cure that works for every Krogan sounds like a tall order, Morton. Can you do it?
Of course. Similar to Genophage Modification Project. Working against own alterations this time. Not as simple as garbage DNA blocking attachment sites. We'll need to counteract shutdown of redundant nervous system, adjust neurotransmitter levels.
Got it.
We'll create cure, Shepard. Don't need to worry.
Rex, I hope you realize Turians are dying while we sort this out.
The Genophage has been killing the Krogan for 1,000 years. This is how it feels.
We'll be in medbay if you need to speak. Eve requires more tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy, a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
Now, is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
Turian problems can't even come close to what I've got.
What is it?
Some of my men went missing. The rest of it we can discuss somewhere else.
I'll find you both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
Kirihi. Well, that's that. Costin signing out.